this is another contest map for the the Seatown remake by y'all. So we'll check this one out. This one looks a little more... Actually, I don't know. Is there even a Bible or an Easter egg on this? Or a boss fight? ? Got a little cold here. I apologize if I don't talk too much. See that? A German stronghold somewhere in western Algeria. Choose your game mode on helmets. The map is part of a contest. Okay. Start the challenge or start normal? I'm just gonna do normal. Why does this sound really low? Thousand? Power anywhere? Any indication for...
Be quiet! Now and forever!
Oh, what? Oh, part. This is World War II zombies. Let's go.
My order still stands. Die.
Oh, catch a door by the handle and go. No, it's 2,500. What? 2,500. Oh, I didn't want to grab that. Oh, Max Blammo, bro. Alright, 1250. Let's go this way. Any parts in this dark ass area? Jeez, at least it's dark. I missed every shot. Oh my god, my aim is garbage.
I would skin you alive, but you're already dead. This time you sleep forever. How does Russian steel taste?
Wasn't it? Yo, there was just two zombies right here. No, oh my god, what is going on? There's a key to open, okay. Oh my god, 2,500. What are we doing? Why are these doors so much money? I gotta find a gun. Well, I guess I can go one more round, unless it's gonna be 3,000. What is this? Alright. There's not even a gun on a wall. I'm gonna have to go back and buy that.
You are an innocent. Zombie blood.
This. A double barrel. Why is it 1200? Maybe I can buy this.
My comrades are ready. I am ready.
Oh my god, they're running. Shot that dude's arm off and he still was coming at me hard. I went the wrong way here. Okay, I can't go out there. It's weird. Fires 3 fuses. Okay.
Seems more unsure than usual. I hope he knows what he's doing.
Give me the flashlight back.
Infinite ammo. It would be so much more efficient.
Coming right through that wall, huh? I can jump out this window? What? That's crazy.
Oh,
What was that? You have a flame zombie or what? Oh, we do. I went the wrong way, man, for power. This map is insanely dark. What the hell? Nothing here, huh? That I can grab? All right. Can we jump in there? No. What the heck is that? Let's hit the box once. Let's see what we get. About taking that. Actually, I think I should take it.
Sniper rifle, very unprofessional selection for current situation. I am professional, not unprofessional.
Oh shit, they're coming fast. Doors just cost way too much money, man.
One by one, all will fall like dominoes. Meet dominoes.
Maybe that's power. I'm gonna go this way next. All right. power.
By the no face helping, you get joke like long face, but it's not funny if I have to explain.
I heard another flame zombie. Where is it?
Something deep within Nikolai. Most likely bowels. Without bullets is like Nikolai without guns. They are meant to be together.
Got a safe. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. Do I have to do something with this? So, thought maybe I had to stand on it and shoot it. Alright, let me do another round, get some. Let me buy speed, and then I can, Oh, shit. Okay, that was one shot.
Thank you.
Another flame zombie, huh?
Warmth to chest and pain to stomach.
I don't even have any clue what to do. Apparently it's supposed to be like soul boxes or something, but I don't freaking know, man. Jump off this balcony. Woo, I can. Alright, let's try to... I got a crawler, right? Let's try to look around a little bit more, because... I don't see shit. First, I haven't even seen one fuse yet.
Benefits more than make up for poor flavor.
There's key, okay. Are these soul boxes? Like, what are those? Oh no! I just picked up a sawed-off shotgun, okay. I didn't know that was there. That's cool, I guess. I kinda like the sniper, though. Boy, I am so lost in this map. I have, oh, I can jump down here. I didn't know that. I have no clue what I'm doing. There's no indication of anything to pick up. I don't see anything. Oh my god, I have to melee? Alright. Oh, that's not open, so. Well, I thought I did melee that thing, so. Wait, where do I put that at? Why am I drawing a blank? Oh my god. But
you dare put your filthy hands on me?
Where was that door? I said this requires a key. Why am I drawing a blank? Straight up blank. Can't think of anything. I got the key. Oh, it's this door. crazy. Activate on that thing. What did that do? Ah, soul boxes. I don't have the shield part yet either. I wonder what this double barrel is like, pack-a-punched. Oh, give me... Okay.
Mystery.
I see space capitalism is thing after all.
I don't think I can do another soul box like that until I get more ammo or pack. Ah, let's go pack a punch. Oh, I can't open it. 6,000, huh?
Want to play game? First to die loses. Not come back up. Oh, I'm so glad that is over.
How many zombies were left? Fetch me their souls. I heard that Zombie Chronicles 2 isn't happening now, which is like really a huge fucking bummer. It just exploded on its own.
Bravery does not become you, Helpy.
Okay. Damn it.
We have traveled far, but this machine has been our most constant ally. Find it.
Oh, I got one down. One pack of punch. All right. I suppose that's good. I had the shield, man. I don't know what the hell that shield part is. Ooh, fast reload. Nice. I don't really want that. I want them to come to me. I thought they would come from this way, but I guess they're coming from this way. Okay. Maybe the shield part was down there, no? I don't know. No way, I just took my fucking my pack-a-punch weapon. Oh my fucking god.
Through too much to go down without fight. Size not always proportional to lethality. My mother was huge, but she wouldn't hurt a fly.
So note to self, don't pick up white glowing shit that you can't see what the hell's in it, or it's gonna give you a random fucking weapon that blows ass. Well, I'm gonna go pack a punch this well gun. Hopefully it's just as good.
Sometimes I feel truly lost.
Than I had, because that gun fucking reloaded quick as shit. Okay, wishing well. A little slower, but it'll do. It'll do in a pinch. Last shield part, man. Main. This is like a big old dick with balls. I'm shooting a dick gun here.
Max ammo.
Fresh ammo always lowers stress.
Oh my god, this came out of nowhere. One's going slower now.
Max ammo.
Is Max Kaboom option available?
Oh my god, I'm gonna have four perks. I didn't even know that. I'm gonna buy a quick revive. Oh shit. Okay, it just gave me perkaholic. What?
do not think I have time to take aim.
Oh, there it goes. More destructive. I'm gonna pack a punch this, see what it's like.
The one about the drunk Russian? Of course you did. He's fucking stereotype. How about if I...
Oh, I knew it. Nice. Snuff box and cigar case.
Putting assault weapon in hands of angry Soviet is plan that has never backfired before.
I do know. Is there a Bible ending, or you just do the three soul boxes and that's it? Build a shield. Oh my god, that almost downed me. I'd have been so pissed. What the hell is that? Build a shield. Why am I drawing a blank? I'm drawing this whole map's like a huge blank to me.
You thought boom would be different? No! Mystery. Space boom! Throwing gun not effective as ammo, especially in space. Gun just float away.
Well, I guess that's it. I guess you just do that little Easter egg and then you do a couple soul boxes and you get a Perkaholic.
This Russian life. but he likes fresh ammo more.
All these guns look like dicks. What the heck is that?
Try to encourage my Dr. Monty.
Am I missing something down here? A soul box or something?
Is Max Kaboom option available?
Oh. Press F to end 80,000. I'll have that option? No, no, just that one. Where can I just sit? Somewhere where I can sit and then jump out if needed. Oh, this is gonna suck. Round 21. I need 80,000 points. I'm only at 16K. I should have kept this door closed. I guess I could camp in here. Out the window. Boom. I don't think they spawn up here, right? I literally hate turns. I haven't seen a max ammo in a minute. Oh my god, right when I say it, how freaking crazy is that? Ah! Nope, never gonna try it. All right, 44,000. This is going pretty quick. 80,000 is going to come like you know, like no other. Yeah, so I was saying before, I think Zombie Chronicles 2 is not happening now. Which sucks, because like that's a lot of people, so 2017 or 2014? When did Zombie Chronicles come out? 2017, I think. And then we waited this long, like, for even a second one? Like, I don't even know, man. I think Warzone might have actually, like, not ruined content for zombies, but, like, is, like, evolving it to, like, the Outbreak game modes. Like, Outbreak was a really good game mode. Now they have the DMZ mode for Warzone, which now if they make, like, a combination of that together, like, Outbreak slash DMZ for zombies, I think that's the route zombies is going to end up becoming. I think the round-based thing still might, I don't know. I think we're not going to have round-based anymore. I think we'll still have it. I don't know. It's just hard to tell. I had Q active. What the heck? Okay. That glitched. I'm gonna turn zombies electrified. I want to hear what other people think about Zombie Chronicles 2 not happening. Because I hear, like, YouTubers' perspectives, but I don't hear, like, actual people, you know, like, content lovers that actually play the game. Come on, what the heck? Come in. Stupid freaking turn zombie. Let him come in. No, I didn't want that. Oh, whatever, let me just do this. But now with more bullets. I hear another flamer that just exploded. Can't see shit through this freaking green fart, zombie farts. Like, what the heck? Because I don't even think we're going to get mod tools again for any zombies ever. So I think Black Ops 3 is it. Oh, really? It would be good if we got mod tools for Cold War, and then people can start modding for Cold War. 80,000. I am out of this map. Leave a like, sub, comment. Let me know your thoughts on Zombie Chronicles 2. Boom, 80,000. Leave a like, sub, comment. Have a good night.